Okay, but I'm talking air traffic control as well. We'd all like class Bravo westbound and following this car chase. Yes. Good ATV. ATV. It's a pretty busy chase. Dallas Air 1 is here, and the suspect is back southbound, it appears, on Greenville right now from LBJ. And we don't know why the suspect's in pursuit at this point, but there's numerous Dallas PD here moving in all different directions, going east-west, and now we're back southbound on Greenville from LBJ. He was actually on LBJ, and the suspect had gotten off about Plano Road, that direction, did a U-turn, and came back westbound on LBJ, and now the suspect southbound on Greenville. Traveling at a pretty decent rate of speed now, and coming through back into the General Highland, Lake Highlands area. We're probably about 3 miles or so east of 75, still southbound on Greenville. The traffic's fairly light going southbound on Greenville, approaching about the Walnut Hill area. And as you can tell, he's coming up to a red light now, and he's going to be slowing down real quick for this next intersection. And just wrecked out there at the intersection. Those are citizens that he hit at that intersection. They're restraining him. Yeah, the police cars are pulling up at this time, and those are officers right there trying to take him into custody. And I do want to remind our viewers, we are on a little bit of a tape delay, although our audio is live. And now you can see a police officer's on top of the suspect. That suspect was probably going about 60 miles an hour or so when he collided into those cars at the intersection. I believe we may be at Northwest Highway at this point, but I have to get that confirmed for you. And that is a, there is a correction. This is Walnut Hill. I can see the Presby Hospital just west of us.